In most modern performances of Mozart's sonatas, the second notated repeat from the end of the movement back to the central double bar is not heard. But 18th century performance practice evidence strongly suggests that this second repeat should also be observed. Moreover, the weight of that evidence bears in the direction of creative intervention by the player in that repeat. That might express itself by means of embellishment of the notated text here and there, but also from time to time by playing with broader elements of structure, highlighting notated fermatas and also unnotated ones, by the improvisation of a brief eingang or lead-in to the following phrase. One illustration of this principle is the first movement of Mozart's G major sonata, K283. These two extracts are first the original notated text from the beginning of the central episode, and secondly, picking up from the end of the movement and going back for the repeat of the whole of the second section.